From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah.
I'm from a place where they treat you just like a low life. Now you about to feel low in life. Walking by us not speaking is a no-no. Especially when you see a black man, that's a no-no. I wish they had cameras, I would put you up on slow-mo, so you can see how ignorant you act like you got no soul. Because the cleaners do have jobs, vice versa. So what makes you think, cause you went to college, you went further? I'm an entrepreneur with an everyday jobs, pay bills like you. Give me a round of applause. I went to college just like you, but for me it didn't fit. I skipped class, too smart weed, took it off my bucket list.
From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah.
Less money, more bills with a raise. That I'm on my Damon Wayans like Booker, don't play that. 40 hours a week getting paid every two. Working overtime for rent doesn't work for what I do. We work hard, talk less, and we take it all of the trash out. You can't play me like a fool and have me looking cash out. Yeah, but soon as I get it with no money to save, cause the state of North Carolina getting greedy with the pay. More than $100 million city council, do your job. Help us get to the money or you won't go very far. Classrooms, bathrooms, and gyms gotta be clean. The floors gotta be stripped, the carpet gotta be stained. So I suggest after this, the money's gotta be stable. I'm the voice of the janitor bringing this to the table.
From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah. From a janitor's perspective, yeah.